All right. Let's see if it's saved just in time. Or frickin' try to fast travel. Come on.
While fears of ecological apocalypse are valid, you should see Exico Petroleum's previous quarter's earnings.
Okay.
The cetacean assassin, the sperm whale. The bull shark has effectively weaponized her entire body. Days, the world practically ran on sperm whale oil. Now we can only watch them from afar, dreaming of tapping their skulls for all that sweet spermaceti. Pete has a new boat, and from the looks of it, there are several features probably not legal for civilian use.
That's a torpedo.
So you found me. So what?
Pete, I don't know what all this is, but you're scaring us.
What you gotta be scared about? You a shark?
Pete, I don't want to, but I think we need to get the police, maybe the Coast Guard involved?
You think I'm crazy? No, I'm the most sane man you ever seen. Look, I didn't get here easy. But when some shark take everything I got, I'll give her the same chance she gave my boy. None! Now get the f*** off my boat before I kill you too. The f*** I say! Hope you got a hunger on! We serving shark etouffee tonight!
Pete has built an impressive battleship. But will it be enough to endure the prehistoric might of a mega shark? Only here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love.
All right.
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today. I'ma fix you up real. Perfect. I will chum y'all up. She looks like a threat of the show.
Eat him.
Laissez le bon temps rouler.
I suppose there's a lesson to be gleaned here. Something about how the increasing commodification of the natural world has placed humans on a collision course with an environmental apocalypse. But this is a basic cable show where people tune in to watch sharks kill people and people kill sharks. So until next fishing season, this is Maneater.
Oh man, well, he did kill my mom at the beginning, and I did kill his son. Well,
the shark returns once again to her safe haven.
Dead horse to care. Clean up time, I guess.
Human's record as a steward of our lakes and rivers has been checkered at best.
Oh.
Sharks have learned over the years that anything the shark, perhaps having gone too far with her pranks and hijinks, is now the subject of a county-wide shark hunt. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake.
before an auger will kill him.
Another shark hunt draws to a close. Shark hunters have arrived. Soon, we will see them in action and quite possibly discover which one of them stole my car stereo. This is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature. Stalking shark is a mysterious ballet governed by unknowable agencies. Quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks. Hunger is a driving force for the bull shark. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf. Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve. Mutagen 23 is certainly heating up the evolutionary arms race.
98%. Oh, fuck. I forgot about that one.
Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm.
From Adam. If he kill another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
It's another unsuccessful shark. A quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality.
Good night.